Mirage G4. So push start installation with remote start, version 1 tong kinabit natin, key-fob cover, nag-avail na rin si sir, and then trunk release, free na yun. Okay, so to remote start, hold nyo lang yung lock button, 3 to 5 seconds, start na yan. Okay, then kapag nag-remote start, nakalock lahat ng doors, walang makakapasok. Okay, trunk release, hold nyo lang to hanggang magbukas siya. Okay. Pasok tayo sa loob, pakita ko si push start button. Yan. So ito yung ating push start button sa abang natin nilagay, okay? Pag aksidente na pindot, hindi yan mamamatay. Then yung dating yung susian, nakatakip na. So reversible po yung process guys. Anytime you want, pwede nyo ibalik sa dati. Okay? Then matic transmission, park lagi, tsaka handbrake. Kapag naka-driver, naka-reverse, hindi nyo siya mapapa-start. Okay? Then even naka-under, pwede kayo mag-lock. Pwede mag-unlock sa key fob. Okay? Yan. Tapos kapag nakarating na kayo sa location nyo, gusto nyo patayin, apak lang sa brake, one press kayo, push start button. Yan. Automatic unlock ang mga doors. Pag gusto nyo buhayin, apak sa brake, something that. Yan. Alright. So, 1-year warranty, guaranteed clean wirings, quality installation, and then free back to zero fumigation pa after the installation. Alright. So, maraming salamat. Bye-bye.